I mean, I genuinely like, or at the very least, I'm always genuinely interested in other styles of music. How do they work? What makes that, what makes this music what it is? How does that affect the culture? How does the culture affect it? So, you know, I've never turned an evil eye toward any style of music. Is there a difference between being a musician and an artist? There's a lot of different ways to answer that question. I know that depending on the type of music that you're playing, there's different levels of expression that you can have in that. In certain styles of pop music, in certain styles of funk, the goal is to find something that works and keep doing that. You don't necessarily need to have a creative impetus every single measure to make that music what it needs to be. Whereas in jazz, you're always thinking of something new to play all the time. Even if you're going from muscle memory sometimes, that level of thinking doesn't happen all the time in different styles of music. I think it all blends together in some kind of way. Because I mean, one time I was listening to some James Brown music in the car, and my wife Melissa, you know, I'm always like to play air bass, you know, especially like on her arm, like when we're in the car. And so she'll say like, doesn't that get boring? You know, I mean, here you are, when you get to play jazz, you're walking all of these bass lines, and then you get the solo, you get to do all of the stuff, you're always very active, but like playing this kind of music, you just play like one thing all the time. I said, yeah, but it's sort of like a Swiss watch, you know, like everybody has a job that they have to do, and they have to do it just like that, just to keep the clock ticking. So I guess it's a mindset. It all depends on the person. You can just play a part that somebody gives you and make that work. But in the grand scheme of things, that one simple repetitive part can make the whole picture very important. Or if you're a jazz artist and you're playing some type of music where you're thinking new stuff every other bar, that's cool too. And it doesn't mean that the results will always be memorable. We'll be right back.